You want to be able to think like Ayanokoji, you want his deadly emotional control ability, and you want all the skills to turn yourself into a masterpiece. This is absolutely possible with the right training. That is not to say, however, that you can be absolutely flawless every time like shown in anime. It's not realistic.